Enter the engineer's code. Press 7. Press yes twice. Press no. Use the scroll keys to select enabled. Press yes. The system will check the comms. You can confirm, change or enter the UDL password. You can then request an app code.